I'm Mike Wilson, and I'm one of the product managers for time of flight mass spectrometry at Waters Corporation. Today I'm here to talk about the new full spectrum molecular imaging system which we're launching at PitCon this week. What we've done with this system is we built it around our Synapt platform, and what that's enabled us to do is to incorporate the complementary ionization techniques of MALDI and DESI with ion mobility separation and high performance time of flight mass spectrometry to allow scientists to get a detailed and comprehensive picture of the sample under investigation. We're really pleased to be here to talk about the developments we're making in the area of MS imaging, and we really believe that this product will allow us to bring MS imaging to a wider audience and enable scientists to carry out their key research in important areas such as the health sciences. If you'd like to find out more about this exciting topic, please click on the link.